But, Doc, you don't understand.
Look, write to Mr. Bubba, you know, ask for a refund.
And what do I tell Catherine in the meantime?
Hold on. Don't go hurrying off. I want you to do something for me. Only I've got to go to the nativity play and I'm late.
I'm still working, Mrs. C. I just need back to get my order book.
And when are you going to see her?
Who?
Kathy, she'd do her nut when she sees
this. Look, I ain't got time to tell Dr. Kathy. I told you I've got to be off. Now, Nigel, I want you to go home, pick up the song sheet, what I've left on the sideboard, bring it to the school by 5 o'clock.
Five? But I
And what do I tell Kathy?
When I leave my laundrette, I leave my working problems behind me. I've got more important matters to attend to than Kathy's sheets being a bit well pink.
A bit well pink? You call that a bit well pink?
Mr. C, I don't know if I can be finished by five.
I know that you will do your best. This is the Lord's work, Nigel, Christmas.
Yeah, but it's early days yet.
Yeah, not for my lot, it's not. Not if I want to get them singing like angels by Christmas. And there is this man, you see, what plays the piano for the school.
You all set for Christmas, Doc?
Yes, thank you, Ian.
Well, if you want a cheap turkey, give us a shout, all right?
Oh, lovely, ta.
What's up with him?
Now, where was I? Oh, yes, he's playing for the nativity play.
What, Ian Beale?
No, Nigel, the man from the school. Do try to keep up, and I might be able to nab him for my carol rehearsals. It's like an audition, you see, only he don't know, because I shall sit at the back and watch. Now, I've got to go.
No, but stop! Oh, no. So, I mean, I daren't go home, because Kathy, she'll kill me, I know she will. All right, Matt.
Yeah, I'll be over in a minute.
Right. Mandy, how long are you going to make that cup of tea last?
I'm still drinking it.
I'll tell you a few things about her.
Yeah, well, you have to go home sometime, OK?
Home? It's a laugh, isn't it?
Mandy, there's probably a florist van scouring the streets for you. Hadn't you better get home?
I ain't got an home.
You've got to face Kathy sometime. She's only going to stop your pocket money for a bit of pink washing.
But that's it, innit? I mean, what pocket money? I'm not her daughter, am I? I can help you clean up.
Yeah.
She doesn't need any help. She's got me.
So where's Vicky then? You lost her.
Oh. Well, she doesn't seem to be here, does she? She's probably out in Bridge Street playing with the traffic. Why, you can report me to social services.
I only asked.
She's at a pyjama party. Would you like an invite?
Haha, very funny. Rachel, I'm off. Wish me luck, eh?
I told you, you don't need any luck. You're a bit hard on her, aren't you?
Well, I can't help it. She gets right up my nose. She's conniving little Maddie, you know. I told you what she said about Ian. Now, I know he's a total snake, but I can't really see him going in for 16-year-olds.
Oh, we're not swallowing the story about Mandy and Ian, that's what we're saying here. And we're definitely not swallowing the story about Mandy and Kathy, right?
Right, because we know what Ian's like. Mm. And also we know what Kathy's like. We know she's just not capable of doing anything. Hi.
Oh, my ears be burning.
Drink.
Hey, did you get any flowers today?
No, why? Should I, then? Make it a double, you shall. I need it. I tell you, I'm flaming mad, that little cow.
Oh, let me guess.
She comes waltzing in with my sheets and duvets, they're all pink.
Ah. Yeah, well, it wasn't just her, Kathy. There was a problem at the laundrette.
Please, pull the other one.
No, there was, honestly.
If that little madam makes up one more story about not doing the washing up, I'm going to swing for her. I really would. My eyesight must be playing tricks on me. I thought I saw my son coming here.
No, it was some bloke giving away free gifts, so it can't be him.
I tell you, I'm seriously worried. I think he's losing it.
Here you go, ladies. Oh. One each.
Sorry, favourite cousin, I seem to have run out.
I'm heartbroken.
You'll live.
Are you all right, Ian? Because I thought this stuff was a tenner.
What is this? Can't a man perform a simple act of generosity without you middle-class cynics getting all suspicious? Do you want the coffee?
Yeah, but I'm just...
Fine, then take it. Not to say about gift horses and all that. See you later.
Well, there's only way for Nisha for it, isn't there?
Is there?
He's in love, isn't he?